water running from the taps all the time. Only 5-year schools, no more junior sec. Cost of living decrease and so did crime. Subsidies for Wasa and Tiantech. Chicken and beef is 50 cents a pound. No more VAT, no more purchase tax. No big traffic jams and vagrants in town. Creeping dictatorships dead in their tracks. Lavanti and Mova living in peace. Everybody healthy, wealthy and wise. Don Caroni, all this squabbling cease. On that day, Trinidad became a paradise. From Port of Spain to San Fernando, nobody was killed, no one was kidnapped. When Satma Raj and Selwyn Kojo for once wasn't talking their racist crap. And though it rained sunrise to sunset, tongue wasn't flooded, surprise, surprise. The Guardian and Express joint of FET, UNC's and PNM demise.
On the day, Trinidad became a paradise. On that day, Trinidad became a paradise. Oh, yo, yo. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Ah. Oh, yo, yo. Social harmony and integration. All the different races living as one. Every creed and class within the nation attain equal status under the sun. Violence in school existed no more. The hospital had medicine for all. Everyone was rich, nobody was poor. Folks had equal say, whether big or small. Police harassment became a no-no. The hunt for drugs a futile exercise. On the highway, drivers driving slow.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.
In Parliament, was behaving like a gentleman. In the upper house, every senator display a serious disposition. The roads were smooth and the drains were clean. No need to protest or criticize. As you complain, someone intervene. The prime minister had no more spies.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise. On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.
Everyone who's squatting get a big house. Unemployment is at 0%. No corruption and no election grouse. We trust everybody in government. It's natural gas and oil money to burn. Low taxes to pay and big salary. The whole nation's wealth is all our own. What we have on land and the treasury. Like Kaiso and Pan on the radio. The truth was revealed right before we eyes. And we repel the vengeance of Moko.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.
I searched and found my identity and my self-respect as a human being. Began to attain my true dignity and did realize what it really means. I reaffirm my self-confidence to walk with my head up in the skies and later realize my confidence. My dreams began to materialize.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise. On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.
Baba lay, lay, lay. La 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 la. Because that is what we the people want. And these things are the important factor. For those who campaign, slogan is we care. Came to their right senses and realized that people have to be treated fair. 'Cause in politics, that is what applies. Changes were made that we recognize. All of them big boys were reduced in size. And they began to hear the people cries.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.
Culture remained pan and calypso. Without having to stress or emphasize. From La Romaine to Mount Hololo, my beloved nation is on the rise. The police service was there for sure to protect, serve, guide, and organize. Racial adversity was no more. No tribalism, no ethnic ties.
On that day, Trinidad became a paradise. On that day, Trinidad became a paradise.